And I am my buck's keeper. My first EP just dropped December 28th, the 10-year anniversary.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I'm out here telling fully tour. So if y'all have any shows that's meaningful, that's gonna bring the nice artists out, definitely put me on, you know, so I can get my story out there. Okay?
Oh,
Again, I was
one more.